What's up, this ICANN Tech. Today I'm going to show you how to port forward a AirPort Express router. This tutorial also works for AirPort Extreme and AirPort Base Station. So what you need to open is AirPort Utility. It's most likely found under the Utilities folder. Click on it. Now click on the device you want to port forward. In my case, I'm going to use the AirPort Express. After you have clicked on it, click on Edit. It might ask for a password. After you have typed in the password, this little screen pops up. So after you've done it, click on the network tab and make sure the router is in DHCP and net mode. So after you have done that, click on port settings, click on the plus, and it greets you to this little screen. So here you can type in the port you want and your IP address. So if I'm going to use this computer to port forward, I'm going to type in my IP address of this computer. But let's first begin with the description. In the description, you can type in whatever you want to name your port so that you can recognize it. Like, for example, Minecraft, private servers, FTPS servers, those things. So I'm going to type in, call it test 2. You also have the option to use a UDP port or a TCP port. I'm going to use both. So I'm going to type in, I need to use the port 100, for example. So I'm going to type in port 100 in the public ports, public fields. And I'm going to also type 100 in the private fields because I want my own local network to join it and the public to join them. Rough to say. So now you're almost done. You need to type in your private IP address. You can find your private IP address by going to System Preferences and click on the Network button. So after you've clicked on the Network button, it will show you your Wi-Fi is connected to blah 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 and has the IP address 10.0.0.1.4 in this case. So after you've now you know what your private IP address is, what you need to type in is just remove the last things and type in the your number of your computer. So after you've done that, click on save and click on update. So now the AirPort Express will update and it will reconfigure itself so that the port 100 in my case is open. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. Any requests, also keep them in the comment section below. I will always read them. If this tutorial helped you, hit the like button. It really helps me a lot. Stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment, and see you next time. Goodbye.